Today I'm going to do a painting about the coronavirus, and my friend Lewis is going to do it too. We're going to raise funds for this. And make it more colorful, brighter, add my colors.